Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we're back in Megaquarium. So, let's see, I just noticed that... Oh, now it works. It had like a little icon as if it wasn't working, but now it seems to be working again, so that's good. Oh, nice, we're getting a lot of these points here. Oh, look at all these prestige points. Awesome. Okay, well, kind of had a little talk here, so let's just make sure to change this. I keep clicking the wrong thing. It's this one we need to change, right? Oh, no, not you. This. Blue spotted. Okay, this one we have been going down, so let's go for the humpback snapper next time. And, okay, you are about to have a talk, so let's change that afterwards. But in the meantime, we really need to fill something in here, so let's just pause, because an empty tank is never a good thing. And now we have a lot of people here, so once they are finished listening to this, it would be nice if they would check out this tank. So, we don't have anything in there at all. Nope. Okay, but it's a warm tank. We could technically change it, but there is a lot of these small fish that we haven't used, so if we could find a good combination of those, that would be good. Okay, you don't need light lights, or lights, if I could speak. But we don't have lights in there, so that's not really a problem. We need to have 6 of them. That should not be a problem. We have 150, and they're only a size 6. What about you? That's another shoaler. Dislikes food competitors. Cannot be housed with other species that eat krill. So, we should be able to put these two together, right? That would make for 6 of these and 7 of these. They do give us some prestige points, which is good because we need them. They are not going to be eating anyone at all. So, that should be fine. What could we put in here? We could technically put the clownfish in there with it. But then we would prefer to also have, was it the bubble tip anemone? Yes, because that's the clownfish's best friend. But that needs light. That needs light, so we're not going to put the clownfish in there. Nope, we're going to take these. We have blue, yellow, cobra somewhere else. Then we have these guys. Achilles, surgeonfish. Are you eating anything? You need a big tank, but that's fine because it's 150, so we could have some of these. And they're not going to be eating anything, and they don't eat quill. So I'm thinking we could easily put some of these in there too. It does need some stone. We already have some stone in there. We can add some more. Yeah, I think let's do that. Let's try and put, let's say, 3 of them in there. Okay, it's going to affect the filtering, but that's okay, the water quality. We're going to sort that out afterwards. Then we need 6 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. But I think it's just the water quality they're not too happy about, right? Dislikes light. Number of science points. Yeah, I think it's still just this that they're complaining about. And let's take this one. Then we need 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There we go. Then that is sorted out. And we have enough rocks. We have enough plants for everything. So that's fine. The only thing is the water quality. And I don't think any of these are going to grow up. No, you're just going to stay the size you have. These two. And you. We have regal tanks somewhere. Then we have these big ones. I don't think we want to put you in there because you're going to be eating something. We have you somewhere else. Then we have the slender seahorse. What was the requirement for you? Oh, it does say 8. I was about to say, why does it say we don't have any? Because we have them already, right? Oh, what about this? We could put some of these in there, maybe. You'll eat whatever everybody else is eating. It's a crustacean. Just need some rocks. Did any of these guys eat crustaceans? You don't. And you don't. So we could put some of those in there, I think. Any other requirements for you? I don't think so. Oh yeah, let's do that. Let's put some of these guys in here. So, how much room do we have? Still have plenty of room. Wow. And they actually help with the filtering of the water. So that's a good thing. Let's have some of those. And what do they give us? They give us a little bit of prestige points, but lots of ecology points. Okay, we have you, I need to make a tank for the bubble tip and the clownfish. Then we have the wolffish, that's cold water. We need a cold water tank, right? For the Atlantic mackerel and the Atlantic cod and the wolffish. We have you, was there any... Oh, it's size 17 or less. That's why we couldn't put it in this bigger tank, right? The one we were working at this one last time, I think. Let's see. Yeah, you're size 17, so they would get eaten if we put that in there. So we kind of need a place for that one. Okay, well, let's see if we can get our filtering sorted out here. Wow, we only have this little one. Yep, definitely need something better. So... But water is fine. We need some more rocks. We can sort that out in a minute. Let's get. Where are you? Up here. Ooh, large triple filter. I still don't quite see when we would want to have this one instead of this one, because I don't feel like we have been introduced very much to this nitrate. The idea of this nitrate. Removes excess nitrates, allowing for water quality high enough for sensitive species in medium tanks. These numbers are so confusing. Okay, so helps achieve a higher water quality. So with this, but they all do. Maintain basic water quality, whereas protein skimming, and this one keeps an even higher. I don't know if it's better to have this than this. Because these are like 220, so I don't know, it's a little confusing. You know what, I think we're gonna open this up so that we can put... Yes, let's do that. Let's see if we open it up like this. And then of course we're gonna put a little wall right there. And let's just really, yeah, let's leave it as it is, because then we can still access or have two things here, two of the bigger things. So let's take one of these, make a double filter. I'm gonna put you, oh, not enough money. Okay, well, I also wanted to try and put the other one. Wow, that's even more expensive, so it should actually be better than this. Even though, okay, that's interesting. And it's higher reliability. Okay, well, we need some more money first. Otherwise, these guys are gonna die. I forgot to look at that before putting too much fish in here. I think we have some that we don't technically need somewhere. 75 out of 70. Okay, where are you connected to? You're connected to that tank over there. So let's see, 89 out of 85. Ooh, but I'm not sure we can steal that much from it. And probably steal one of the small ones here. 88 out of 85. What if we leave you and take one of these? I just want to see. And it's going to be too low, but it's not going to affect them. It's not that big of a difference, so it shouldn't affect them that fast. So maybe we can get enough money in the meantime. See, then that is sorted. Okay. Then we need some rocks in here. Okay, you get 5. The rubble would be really good. Can we find room for it? That's the question with all the stuff we have in here. See if we take... Oh, which one is that? Let's see. Leave you where you are. Okay, that's you. So let's pick you up and move you down here. Okay, I think we have too many things in here to be able to do this, because we can't put anything in the corners, right? But we don't need that many plants, so you give plus 4. What do you do? You give plus 3, but you're also bigger. Let's see, let's take you. And can we find another tank to put it in? Yes. Just pop you over here. There, and we don't really need a cave in here, so we could take this out. And okay, can we put you, just because I don't want to sell it, because we don't have that much money. Oh, we can put you right there. Yep, I don't need it, but that's fine. It's extra decoration. And okay, what if we pick you up for a second, put you over there, then we pick this up. Oh, come on, move you there. And that one, I'll move you over there. Then I think we have enough room for the rubble right there. Nice. Let's just move, oh no no, let's move you over here just so it's not right next to each other. That doesn't look that pretty, does it? And we still need more rocks actually. Okay, need three more. You give one, you give two, you give five. Okay, if we take you, put you there. And if we take this one out, there we go. Can't put you anywhere, right? Nope. Gonna pop you over there. And then we just need another one of these live rocks, and then it should be sorted. Okay. So that tank is sorted. We didn't even need to put anything extra yet. I do want to put more fish in there though, because we still have like 49, but let's see if we can get some more fish first. We are about to get another big bellied seahorse. Need a deep tank. Gonna grow though. But we can't put it anywhere else, but maybe we can put it with the other seahorse. So I think we want to get some of these smaller fish next time, so that we can doesn't that eat cockles, but it's gonna hurt crustaceans, so we wouldn't want that. That's cold water fish. Maybe the copper band butterfly. Cannot be housed with copper band butterfly. We could put one of those in there. Cannot be housed with a bully. I don't think we have any bullies in there. I don't think any of them were bullies. No, so I think that's the one we're gonna go for next. Okay, and that tank still needs a little bit of extra here, but they should be fine. They're not gonna die right away just because the water quality is a little bit bad. There we go, just paid people's salary, I think. So what would we need over here? We actually just need like a smaller. We could put something else in there, unless everybody is fully grown. I think everybody is fully grown, maybe. Yep. So we could technically put something else in there, but we don't need a huge one. Would be kind of nice, though, to have a bigger one. But we could. Let's see, there's this one. And there's this one, which should be kind of fine. But I kind of do like having these, because we're going to need them for other stuff. So let's just put one of these. It's a little overkill, but then we can steal the smaller ones if we need in an emergency. Okay, how are we doing, guys? We are 89 out of 90. Our prestige is kind of going a little bit down again now. Okay, let's pause this for a second, and then we're gonna... Somehow I always want to click that one. Okay, next up is the marble serpent starfish talk. Okay, let's do that. Okay, so now we have this tank sorted until we get some more fish. Fred has leveled up, so that's in fixing. And Lorenzo has leveled up. Ooh, talking. Nice. Let's level you up in that. Awesome. And okay. Have I forgot to put some toilets somewhere? No, we have one there. I was just wondering since I can see the icons, but yeah, this should be fine. Okay, so far so good. Still have to kind of finish this tank off, but I think we need more fish before we can do that. And this might be where we're gonna put this, and then we want more fish in here, but generally we just need we need to get more fish. We need to buy or research more fish before we can do much of this, I think. So we have you. And we had, oh wait, a clownfish. We should put that somewhere. Then we need a cold water tank. That could be the next thing to go for. Oh right, there was the other thing I was talking about last time, actually. That I wanted to do some kind of zoning. Ooh, fried egg jelly 5 has grown. Nice, that's in here, but I think they're still fine. Everything is fine, yes. Okay, so let's try and see if we can figure out some zoning for this. Because they have a hard time keeping up with the feeding. And of course some of them would have to run all the way up here. So I'm thinking right here might be the best place to cut it. So we have people working down here and then we have people working up here. Yeah, I think that's going to be the idea. So let's just say manage. And let's pull you out here somewhere. There was zone assigned. There we go. Okay. So let's say zone 1. We're going to change this into zone 1. And there we go. Something like that. And then we're going to take zone 2. And we're going to put you here. There we go. I don't know if that's the best way of doing it, but that's what we're going to do for now. So, oop, nice. Okay, so... Oh, new seating unlocked. Massage chair, nice. Okay, oh, there's even a calcium reactor. Doses the water with calcium, increasing the growth rate of all corals within the system. Okay. I'm sure this is something we would get more into if you play the sandbox version of the game, because then you play in for a much longer time. Let's see, we have the power pump. We don't really need that large double filter. I don't think we need that. Don't really need that. That's the tank though, but I don't know if we're ever gonna have the use for it, because we are getting close to finishing this, hopefully, unless I completely mess up. There's also the large tunnel tank. UV sterilizer. Removes pathogens from the water, allowing the most sensitive species to be kept in smaller tanks. Interesting. Don't really need that right now. I think we're gonna go for this self-serve froyo. Yeah, let's do that. And let's just pause this for a second. So we have zone 1, that's down here. We have zone 2. So we need someone with gift shop, right? And zone 1, how do I assign you? Pick to assign the highlighter staff to this zone. Okay, so he's assigned to that zone. Then we need someone with cleaning. Let's move you down there. Do we have someone? Okay, that was gift shop. So here's our other gift shop. We're gonna move you down here. Then we need another cleaner. We have one. That's the question. Oh, yes, you. I'm gonna go down here. So now we have gift shop and gift shop. We're cleaning and cleaning. This is so much better than the old system. Man, that was so confusing trying to keep track of everything. So then we have talking. We need someone with talking. So let's see. Talking tree. You are gonna go into zone 1. Actually, we don't need, technically need one up here, but I was planning on putting a microphone here. So we actually need another one because we have... No, this is actually in zone 2. It's right in zone 2, so we don't need to have two people down here. Nope. Okay, I think we have a second one. Yes, Lorenzo. You are gonna go to zone 2. So now we have all of this. So let's see, we have fixing. 1, 2, 3. We only have 3 fixes. So you're fixing 3. Okay, let's take you. I'm gonna go into zone 1. Fixing 3. You are gonna go to zone 2. And then we had another one. Oh, did I mess this up now? It's fixing 4. Fixing 4, fixing 3. I think I had 2, but I think I was looking at the wrong thing. Okay, so you're fixing 4. Okay, you're gonna go into zone 2 too. Oh, can we not have more people? Rename zone. in each zone, so the rest of them will run around elsewhere. Interesting. Well, then I think we're gonna move you back up there. So you can only have 5 people assigned to a zone. That's interesting. So the zone is probably not supposed to be this big, but the rest of them will kind of be everywhere. So if you have a little bit of everything, so we need a feeder here too. The feeding 2, fixing 3, feeding 4, feeding 4. Okay, it's probably best to have a feeding 4. You're gonna go in zone 2. And feeding 4, okay, we can have more. Aha, it expands. Nice. So let's say feeding 2, you're gonna go in here. Feeding 3, you're gonna go down here. Then we have a fixing 3, you're gonna go in zone 1. Of course, you could have some up here that you leave that just run around everywhere. So what we need is another fixer. A exit zoning tool. And then we're gonna go into higher and see if we can get... You have fixing 2. Fixing 1, fixing 2, fixing. Anyone who's higher than that, feeding and fixing. Feeding and fixing. Ooh, fixing 3. And fixing 3, but you also have gift shop 3. Now, let's go for you. So, higher and go to manage. And where are you? There we go. No zone assigned. So, Olive, you are going to go into zone 2. And then we could hire some extra people who just kind of run around a little bit everywhere. So, who has like, you have fixing and gift shop. So, kind of just leave you to do a little bit of everything. Feeding and fixing. Let's have you. And feeding and gift shop, fixing. You can do a little bit of everything too. It's not that high in talking, but you can do it if one of the other ones can't catch up or something. That could be an option. Yeah, let's have you. And did we have anyone with... Okay, if we just go in here. Fixing, gift shop, feeding and fixing. Yep, no cleaner. Okay, so let's go to higher and yep, there we go. So, but now we're just gonna leave those people to kind of be able to go all over the place, whereas the rest of them will stay in their zone, so hopefully. Though last time I seem to recall that they actually will still go outside their zone if they don't have anything to do, which is interesting. Okay, it's going up and then it's going down again. Yeah, of course. Okay, what's next, guys? We need... Okay, pause again. We need to get this. We need to... I want to make another tank over here. Let's... Oh, why are you dying? Not quite getting your food, but hopefully someone is gonna come and sort that out now. That we actually have people assigned to the area. That's the problem. They're almost dying from hunger. That's not good. Or is there something else? No, it's the food. That's the problem. Ah. Okay, well, hopefully they're gonna sort that out now. I kind of want to open up this area, even though we don't have enough fish in here. But let's get them some plants, just to make it a little bit more pretty. Let's see. We have a lot of asparagus wheat and triangle turban wheat over there. Get some egg. Rack here and there, and let's see, what else do we have? Plus 2, you give plus 3. Put another one, and let's get a little bit of this going, just because, yes, I like these. So what else do we need? You give 2, you give 1. Is there anything we haven't put in here? 2, 2, 4, 2, 1, 1, 1. Ooh, ancient gate. Okay, then we'll have to make room for you somewhere. Okay, that's this one. Let's put you... Let's put you in the back there, and then we're gonna put this ancient gate right there. Nice. Anything else we have in canoe? We have Aztec blocks. Ooh, we also got like a ship's wheel, crab trap, Easter Island hat. That's probably fairly big. Yep. Ship's wheel gives us a nice amount of prestige points, so it'd be kind of cool. Ooh, we could put you in here. Yep, let's do that. And Aztec blocks. Let's pop them over there just to get a little bit more stuff going that can give us some prestige. And let's see if we do have 4,000 gold, so I think before we do anything else, let's try and get this place ready for some guests. We also have a lot of new like stuff here that we can, so we can sell some stuff. Didn't we just get something? Oh yeah, massage chair. Aha. Where are we gonna put you? Let's see. Ooh. We do have a little area down here, which is kind of a little strange area. There's not much room for them to go around. But let's see. Okay, let's put it here. So we're gonna have a massage chair right there, so they can kind of sit and enjoy the view. And where else can we put? We should put one over here somewhere, I think. Well, this is gonna be. Actually, there's not gonna be anything there. We're gonna open this up, but we are gonna have a wall here. We have a door. There's nothing there. So, let's put. Where was it? Down here. Massage chair. Yeah, let's put you there. Nice, so we have a little bit. And then we need to sell some more stuff. So, popcorn carts, we don't have any of those anywhere. Let's just kind of put you in there. And where else can we fit a popcorn cart? And let's see. Ooh, maybe up here. Yep, let's put one there. And then we have this area. Oh no, that's right in front of the glass here. But oh, there's a little spot right there we could put it, I think. Yes, without blocking the grass or the glass. So that should give us a little bit more money coming in. And then, before we let them loose so they can wander over here, let's get another tank going.